school. My name is Ed. Oh, sorry, it's not. It's Mary. And I make the rules. I come with stories of magical things, of Aladdin and journeys in princesses and kings. So let us go back to China of old, to wizards in riches and gold. Ebenezer has searched for one pure and broad to hand him the lamp from the cave where it's caught. He is tricked for Aladdin. He thinks the boy's a fool. But Aladdin's too smart, because he went to break him to stew.
Now, laddie, old wizard. Commands a genie. What's it?
What you?
Who said that? There's the king, the wizard, the vizier. Who are you? You look a little queer.
What is it, really? Were you called queer, Dougie? Look, I spot my hand going to pitch looking for a lamp. Oh, sorry. Freeze. Now then. What are you calling?
I am the great genie, Boaz Ibn. To my master, great powers and riches are given. But I've been asleep for so long, I'm afraid a bit of my magic's gone on. To speak your dreams and your wishes shall be granted. But with a bit of luck, you get what you wanted.
Right. McDonald's, chips, Coke, and a big slice of cherry pie.
Your wish is my command.
Looking, I caught you. I'll cap. You're not taking a photo of me, right? You're not.
I'll take a photo.
It's about me.
Thank you.
Oh. Never get anywhere. what I mean?
You can watch it. I'm sorry, you're scientist.
You look like a couple of all
what?
See?
Your Highness, have no fear. My son and your daughter will be a perfect match, and my money will help keep the kingdom. Oh, by the way, Your Highness, you did sign a document to seal the wedding arrangement.
Yes, yes. Once the wedding goes through, everything will be arranged. I can keep on helping the dear little poor people.
Yes, Your Highness. You will be spending more time with the poor.
Is everything going to be thrown out this house?
Quite, quite, stupid boy. Get down to the courtyard. I know my father can see.
Is she really beautiful, Father? I swear she's not. I'm going away to England.
Yes, of course she's beautiful. I want you to marry a ruling kingdom. Now, allow me to discuss you to your chambers. Please allow the princess to come to me.
Yes, yes. I have some more plans to tell you of. I need so much more. Extra money.
After the wedding, after the wedding. I'll give you everything after the wedding.
That's it. I saw the princess. They were terrified, frightened. She was so unlucky wind to start her. Coming back to England.
What do you want this time? A milkshake? Or a new leg on the set, perhaps?
Thank you.
And a promise must be given. When all is well, I want that she needs.
towers, I just...
Sorry.
Breaking
up. Oh, hello, boys. Oh, yes, yes, little master. Your wish is my command.
Master of Ceremonies, Alan Edwards, who provided
all.
trust is blinding me at back there. Tremendous amount of work, a very tough, hard term. I'm very proud of every single one.